Earth is born, you got 6 minutes on that jack kid. This shit is real.
Yo, go, give me a cigarette. Check it out, man. Check out what I got here, man.
What is that?
Yo, what's up, that I got for my man Nas, man? Where was born?
What up, kid? I know shit is rough doing your bid. When the cops came, you should have slid to my crib. Fucking black, no time for looking back is done. Plus, congratulations, you know you got a son. I heard he looks like you. Why don't your lady write you? Told her she should visit, that's when she got hype, bro. Flipping, talking about he acts too rough. He didn't listen, he be ripping while I'm telling him stuff. I was like, yeah, shorty don't care. She a snake too. Fucking with them niggas from that fake crew that hate you. But yo, guess who got shot? He's Jerome's niece on our way home from Jones Beach's club. Plus little Rob was selling drugs on the dime, hanging out with young thugs that all carry nines. And nighttime is more tight than ever. What up with poor Mega? Did you see him or y'all together? If sold and hold a fort down, represent to the fullest. Take us up to Herb, Ice and Bullet. I left for half a hundred in your commissary. You was my nigga when push came to shove.
One love.
Heard him front, and he be pumping on your block. Your man gave him your block, and now they run together. What up, son? Whatever. Since I'm on the streets, I'ma put it to a cease. When I heard you blew a nigga with an ox for the phone, he's growling on an Allen. But now with Elmira, better chill with the niggas. Will put the ass on fire. Last time you wrote, you said they tried you in the showers, but maintain when you come
on here.
The corners, I was on the rails. All these crap niggas know the deal. When we start the revolution, all they probably do is squeal. But chill. See you on the next VI. Gave him our Duke's loop for kicks, plus shit to flicks. Your brother's butt wildin' in Formain. He wrote me, he might be this case, and we come over playing low key. So stay civilized, time flies, no incarcerated, your mind dies. I hate it when your mom's cries. It kinda makes me wanna murder, for realer. I even got a mask and gloves to bust slug for one love.
One love, one love.
Sack minds in another world, thinking how can we exist through the facts written in school textbooks, Bibles, etc. Fuck the school lecture, the lies get me vexed up. So I be ghost for my projects. I take my pen and pad for the weekend, hitting L's while I'm sleeping. A 2-day stay, you may say I needed time alone to relax my dome. No phone left and not at home. You see, the streets had me stressed, something terrible. Fucking with these guys, have a nigga up in Bellevue at HDM. Hit with numbers from 8 to 10. A future in a maximum state pen is grim, so I comes back. Home. Nobody's out with shorty doo-wop. Rolling two fillies together in the bridge. We call them oo-wops. He said Nas. Niggas call me busting off the roof. So I wear a bulletproof, a pack of black trade deuce. He had got so deep, shut his eyes like he was sleep. Started coughing when I peeked to watch me speak. I sat back like the Mac. My army suit was black. He was chilling on these bitches where he pumped his loose tracks. I took the L when he passed it. This little bastard keeps me blasted. He starts talking mad shit. I had to school him, told him don't let niggas fool him. Cause when the pistol blows, the one that's murder be the fucked up. Could have caught your man, but didn't look when you bucked up. Mistakes happen, so take heed. Never bust up at the crowd. Kept him solo, make the right man bleed. Shorty's laugh was cold-blooded.